So it's 11 o'clock. We're heading to the YMCA. That's my little daughter there, who's my absolute best workout girl. So we're just gonna continue, put her stuff in the locker room, be right back.
There actually is someone down back.
So there's where I spend like the majority of my time swimming. I try to get in at least once a day. I'll be in the pool in about, I'm gonna work out upstairs for about a half hour, and then I'm gonna do lane swims, so. Machine is like that ass is doing it.